Well, here's me and Jack Mitchell having a conversation of how shitty it is at fucking being a ranger. You see that shot I took last mission? Holy fuck. I took that guy's head clean off. I don't believe you. Well, you know, if you want on more missions, maybe you know. Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to fucking XCOM. And today we're doing that supply mission thingamabob. Right here. Supplies, like last time. And, yeah, we basically have the new magnetic rifle and the new shard gun. There is something I have to mention with that that seems like a bug. So the weapon upgrade is supposed to be something where you put it on and you can't take it off the weapon. However, it just kind of appeared on the weapon. This is what I had on his shotgun, his rifle the last time. So this the magnetic rifle has now two slots, but I don't really want to give him a repeater. I don't know. I guess we can give him the repeater, fine. So now he has two things in here, and like the name went away, so like I don't know what happened. I don't know what the fuck color I gave it. It's just the orange. I think I made it black like him, but whatever. And so we have that, and the same thing happened with the shard weapon. As I said, I think it's a bug, but I don't know. Also, wait, no, actually, no, the shard gun doesn't have the shotgun anymore. What is it? Oh, I gave maybe a magnetic rifle? Oh, I want the shard gun. Actually, it doesn't appear here anymore. I had something I gave him more. Oh, no, that gave him more crits. Never mind, I never gave him a bonus weapon. Alright, I'm retarded. So yeah, I'm keeping the same team going on, except now we have an incendiary grenade. Which is... does a little bit more damage than the grenade here. Basically same radius and range. But it makes things burn. So it's like a poison grenade, but if they're metallic, then apparently they're probably immune to fire. Which means probably against those snake dudes, I will have a better chance. Because I remember using the poison grenades on them, and it wasn't as effective. Also, Kend, in his second slot here, gets a bonus use of the grenade, so I will have two incendiary grenades for this mission. And I feel not very compelled to change anything else here, so let's go.
Deployed.
In position to drop.
One of our contacts sent word that Advent forces have been conducting local area sweeps from trains in this region, and the remote terminal they're using is currently exposed on their network. We're after data critical to the aliens' latest project, so we're heading in to seize control of the access point. Clear out any hostile resistance in this area and secure the train. This is our chance to stop their progress.
Yeah, this dropship looks cool as shit. And so does our team, but that's another issue. Alright.
S-15, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Oh, holy shit, there's a playground. I'm gonna make one of my soldiers go down the slide. Alright, where's Stealth? Stealth needs to lead with Stealth. I don't know if Stealth should go to the playground, but... start by going
moving
here.
To designated position.
Alright, looks fine so far. Oh, wait, there's a person here. Oh yeah, the people break concealment. Forgot about that. Yeah, I gotta be careful about that. Is there... okay, there's a sniper roost, like, right over here, so... that's where I'm gonna make myself move. Hopefully there's nobody up here, because that would really suck if there's somebody up here.
Das lass ich mir nicht zweimal sagen.
Actually, we can see up there, so I don't think there's anybody up there.
Feindliche Gruppe entdeckt.
Alright, there's two motherfuckers right there. That's what my character is saying. I speak fluent German, and that's what he just said. Alright,
they keep these trains running around the clock, but you'll never see them loading or unloading any cargo. At least not where anyone can see it.
Alright, so if this person moves over here, then we're fucked, so... that's just a risk we're gonna have to take.
10-4.
If that person moves there, I swear to God, I'm killing all the civvies for no one. Oh, they're moving to the high ground. Oh, okay. This person's just gonna wait around here. Where's Zan? I forgot to rename Zan, I think, still. Yeah, his name is still Trapper. Alright. What's our chance to hit looking like right now? We got Deadeye. And we got an Advent Stunlancer. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to make stealth move slightly further away. How about like over here? The stealth is still in concealment. And I don't think, I know there's an option to put people back into concealment if like concealment breaks, but I don't have that option, so we are going to just have to deal with it. Alright, can Zan move up anywhere? Yeah, that's gonna break concealment if I go into there. I can't actually progress at all, weirdly enough, until we kill that person, so.
Affirmative. Covering now. Affirmative.
But we're gonna just make everyone overwatch and we're gonna take a Deadeye shot.
Got it covered.
Advent Stun Lancer. Fuck, it even hits his head, it's ridiculous. So as I was saying, this game is a PC only game. It's a fucking. That was actually ridiculous because I looked at the game and I knew it was like they spent a lot of time porting it to the PC. That's what I thought because I got the same vibe essentially I got from Deus Ex, the one of the new ones, that they had a separate team to make a PC UI because you could tell everything's meant to be clicked and not necessarily worked with a controller, and that was the main thing for me. Alright, I'm gonna have to. Why can't I go in there? Alright, let's maybe go to the playground then. I'm not gonna break concealment right now. So let's go right here. Hopefully stealth will be okay. Dude, we can run off the slide, it's amazing. Alright. Nobody else there. So we're using stealth essentially just kind of to move up and kind of give us a sight line on some shit, so. Unfortunately, our fucking mobility is garbage. We can't even move over there. Like, because if I move here, it's like, if there's someone, like, over there, it's a really fucking bad move to make. So Pat's gonna go over here. Okay, I guess it's not that bad of an idea to go there.
Solid copy.
I'm kind of afraid to move up too much. Alright, so that will break concealment there. We need to really get over to that terminal. We only have five turns left to fucking do this shit, so. Okay, I think stealth will move. Okay, stealth does not actually have a lot of moves to make here. It's actually terrifying.
I'm on the move.
It's like everything breaks concealment for her right now. Alright, there's a turret there. You know, can't I just squad sight it at this point? Because I'm so far out of range. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's just do that. Like, it's fucking half dead. It'll be dead next turn. Now the turret's pissed at us. We're completely out of range. That's assuming I don't fucking. Yeah, she's still in concealment. She doesn't care. I mean, everything's on high alert now, but fuck it.
On it.
I guess I'm gonna move these people into the train car here. If I could actually see inside of it. Something of a problem that this game seems to have.
Rolling out.
I'm gonna have Cam cover us, though.
Go. Affirmative. Covering now.
I'm on it.
Are these people not aware that we just shot a turret? I guess not. We could also Deadeye the turret, but I don't think that's necessary. Dude, that concealment thing is really actually cool. I just took out a turret from long range. Oh wait, you're not gonna fucking break concealment, are you? No, you're not. Can we just go right, like, beside it? Okay, I'm kind of afraid to do that, so we're not gonna do that quite yet.
On my way.
Because, like, if I sprint her, then... Oh. Wait, do they know we're here? I assume they do. Yeah, they do. Is their concealment still okay, intact? We have, also these grenades. Gas grenade in there. How's that guy not affected by this gas grenade? It's a fucking gas grenade! Game's a piece of shit. Like, how is he- this guy right here, how is he not affected until he- Why does he have to be actually in it? It's a fucking gas grenade. Whatever, let's just fucking lob it in there. Yeah, like, he just doesn't care. Apparently, the fucking gases don't work like that. Who would have thought? Alright, so we got... Trapper? Or, well, as I like to call him, Zan? And we got Canned here, too. So we need to move Canned up somewhere. Actually, he can go right here.
What's over there?
Death, that's what's over there. You don't have a good chance to hit anything. And Canned will go... I just want some nice high cover for him, but there doesn't seem to be very much. I mean, this is some high cover, but probably not enough. I mean, he might as well just kind of move all the way up, but whatever, let's move him here. Now, I don't know quite what to do with the... Okay, apparently my shotgunner didn't get a move there. I think maybe I made her Overwatch already. Because they don't know she's there, right? Like, concealment didn't break. For her. Yeah, he's attacking Pat, so...
Evac, we need emergency evac now,
I think we're fine.
Now.
You know, I'm starting to see the value in that medic ability where I can remove status effects. Apparently, fucking, he's bloodthirsty. It'd help if he didn't miss. Oh, great. Pat, you goddamn idiot. I mean, this is actually a good opportunity for an incendiary grenade, so... How can I complain? I'm surprised that they're not coming into stun lancing his ass right now.
The Advent network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
If you say so.
I want to incendiary all these guys. Apparently, incendiary grenades are super difficult, and the camera keeps just fucking. Doesn't want to be unhanded. Alright. Actually, wait. Isn't that the terminal? No, that's the terminal, sorry. So we can easily incendiary all this.
Fire in the hole!
Alright, what chest do I have? One... and two. Why is my... Yeah, the squad site is becoming a problem. Because he's really far away. I would have wanted to move him maybe here, but then again, there's no cover up here, so that's a bad place for him to be. He could have been on the playground, though. But at this point, we're just going to take whatever shots we can. It worked out.
Willst du noch mehr? Hab was gefunden.
Now, I'm quite afraid of stun lances coming out for him, so let's actually do a protocol on Pat here. Because he's actually in low cover, right? Well, actually, no, he's in high cover. Wait, is it actually high cover? Well, I can't... Yeah, it is high cover. Oh, what the fuck? I get another... Oh, yeah, that's right. I get another action. Actually, I really like that ability. I killed someone, then I reload. Oh, yeah, you broke concealment. Did you not? I guess he's in concealment. Shit. You know, I'm not totally against being here, but the Stem Lancers fucking make me really afraid right now. She's probably gonna get fucked on if I leave her here. And if I move her up, it's the same problem. Like, at this point, I think she's not in concealment anymore. Oh no, she is in concealment! Which means we can easily break it in somewhere that is advantageous to us. Or we could just kind of move back. Like, what the hell is the parameters for making someone, like, not in concealment?
They've seen me.
Yeah, now they see her because she moved. I don't know. I don't really... Like, some of the stuff about concealment, I don't understand. That guy's poisoned. Because, like, they could see her, but at the same time, she only broke it when she moved. Oh, good. That guy's burning. That guy's burning as well. Well, it's a good thing I gave Zan the scrub weapon.
That is not good.
Apparently has an angle on
I'm
her.
Under fire. I'm taking fire!
Apparently, despite the fact she's in high cover, she's the most ideal target right now. How many turns do we have? I think we gotta move Zan up now.
Objective here!
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Alright, Zan's gonna move up here. And we're gonna take a shot at the little snake man. Oh, we can also hack the machine, but I think we're gonna deal with the snake man. You see how it's 39? We don't care. Because it's a guaranteed shot anyways. So who cares? We get a kill on him. Alright, is Pat done with his fucking little panic episode? I think he is, so... I think what we're gonna do now is... I think we'll move here, because then we can get a flank up on him. And we also get to pick up something here. Did you not pick that up? Oh, he has to be inside, I guess? That's right.
Toss me some ammo.
Wait, you're going through the poison, aren't you?
Something's not right.
Yes, you are going through the poison. Whatever.
Hostiles pacified.
Positive confirmation. Area secured.
Okay, I'll go. On Overwatch. I might need some help.
Poisoned.
Menace 1-5, the Advent network terminal is shutting down. This is your last chance to secure the data.
Ah, we got it. Well, Zan's got it anyways.
Bypassing security.
So I'm gonna go on an assumption, if I didn't move stealth there, maybe she would have still been concealment because she was in cover. I don't know. See, income from the current region... Reduced by 25, or reduces contact cost for a nearby region by 50. Let's do that one. Oh, nice. Could have done this. I don't know what the fuck that would even do at this point. Okay, we did it. That's a nice bonus.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
One soldier wounded. Took one poison damage. Wounded. Well, that's life in XCOM, guys. Stealth is the most under fire, too. So much for stealth. Goddamn. Some good shit, though. Really bad successful shot percentage. I have a feeling that Zan over here, in all his infinite smugness, is the one who's at fault here. Also, I think I got that loot, though, because it was still up. I'm gonna guess I did. Because I was going to go for it next, actually, with the Ranger.
Advent apart one mission at a time, Commander. Impressive work.
One fucking damage, and it's like, oh, I'm so wounded. Actually, wait, no, she's not critically wounded, so it's okay. She's just a little bit sad. Alright, so Zan. Zan has... I made him like a super medic. Well, I think in this case, scan of the area versus fucking field medic is... it's a no-brainer. And for stealth, stealth gets more stealth. While concealed, gain 25 bonus to aim and 25 chance to critical hit when attack enemies. Yeah, that's definitely the one I want. And Pat wants heavy ordnance for sure. So he gets another grenade. That's it. Alright, here's your loot. Alien data cache and Illyrium core. So it's just some decrypted shit. And some apparently the turrets are... improve our chance of defending against UFO attacks.
Considering the limited resources available to you, Commander, you have still managed to exceed my expectations. Excellent work.
Alright, well, I think what I was doing from when we left off, what are we researching?
Proceeding as expected, Commander.
Alright, that's good to know. I think we were in the middle of supply drop available. I think we're good with supplies now. Not now. I think we were trying to increase, or we were trying to make contact. And then I actually want to check out what the black market is about. Also, 3 days for supplies sounds actually pretty good.
Setting course for Western United States.
There is actually one thing I want to do, though. I wanted to, like, now that I have more supplies, I want to make some more weapons. But we're making contact here. Yeah, new income, 44
new
supplies.
Regional contacts located.
Dude, I want to go to the Arctic. Dude, okay, so I just want to mention two funny things, though, actually, before I continue. So, literally where our Resistance HQ is, it's literally kind of where I live. It's like, this is like Ontario, Canada, and that's where I am right now. So, like, this game is more accurate than you think. And also, why the fuck is the... Why is the black market up here? Also, why am I going near that UFO? That's a really bad idea. I don't want to be near... I actually don't want to be near this. Actually, no. It went away, sort of. Maybe we should go for the supplies first. Also, contacts is 3 out of 4. Apparently, because I didn't finish this thing, it might have made a difference. Okay. I have 3 contacts. Someone was telling me that my encounter was increased because I started this but didn't actually finish it, and then yeah, so now I have, I don't fucking know. Dude, don't just ignore what I just said. Let's go back to the
new orders, Commander.
And let's go build an arc blade. Maybe. Definitely mag pistol. We could also make an arc blade. A lot of supplies, though, for that kind of shit. Why do I only get to make one? That's the question I have. Battle scanner. Fuck battle scanners. I want a mimic beacon. Oh, we can't do that. Alright, fine, let's make the fucking sword, then.
It's been slow going, but I've made headway interfacing our equipment with the alien technology still embedded throughout the ship. Most of the primary systems are now operating on some combination of our technology and theirs. My hope is to use the best of both worlds to come up with something new, something the aliens won't expect.
Yeah, if the aliens won't expect? The party, I don't know. Alright, maybe we should do the supplies. Fine, let's fucking do this. It says unique opportunity. Okay, good. The UFO went away. Oh, we got a sharpshooter now. I think I was going to make this guy into an actual sniper, because I think it's bad that I only have just me as the sniper, because if I get wounded in a mission, it's like, whoops, next mission, no fucking snipers. So, yeah, we should be careful about that. What was I going to say? Oh, yeah, we're going to train our last person. In what I do not know. I should see let's see my current soldier list. Where are they? It's armory? Yeah, it's armory. These soldiers, what do we have the most of? So we got Grenader. We got like three Rangers, so I guess I don't really need another Ranger. We got three sharpshooters. One of them is going to be a pistol one, two of them are going to be snipers. I think that's enough. I think we want another Grenader, though. Yeah, we want another Grenader. Because actually, I want to bring along two Grenaders for every fucking mission now. Because they're just too goddamn useful. They're the best. Can we make any of these? No, we can't. Alright. After the black market, we're definitely gonna fucking do that. Because I actually just want to see what the black market's all about. Alright. They seem to be willing to provide us with material support in exchange for intel. We have intel, right? Glory to the resistance. The market is open. Black Market is particularly interested in any nanoscale vest and stock stores. Oh, so I'd just sell him a fucking... They're very interested in this. Yeah, I don't need this. Fuck that. I'll get rid of it. So what's stock? Missed shots deal 1 damage to a target. So I guess it just costs more. Fine. I'll get rid of it then. They're really not that important to me. I don't want to just sell things willy-nilly though. So, we'll just sell those. What can we buy, though? We can buy supplies. Ooh, dude, this engineer is fucking 80 intel. Intel. Oh, that's different. I was thinking supplies, but I have a lot of intel. Rust research, resistance radio. One PCS, advanced perception. Okay. One autoloader. I guess it's like a free reload on guys. Illyrium crystals and alloys. This is actually all pretty good. It only costs intel though. Which is actually not too bad. Fine. Let's recruit this guy. And then I will buy that research. Now we're down to 57 intel. That should be enough. I mean, I could just get more of it later. Alright, let's go to a supply... let's go put the... this guy on something. Maybe clearing the machinery here. I think we just get intel just by sitting in that fucking... Yeah, like... Gain intel right here. I think that's all we do, but... Avenger, let's get some more... New course. Let's get some more fucking supplies, though. Because this is like an easy fucking 3 days of supplies. Overgrown checkpoint. Whatever.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Well, they're literally Gauss weapons. A mag cannon and a Gauss rifle. Nice. Sharpshooters! Mag cannon, yes. Okay, both of them, yes. Particularly interesting, I would say so, yes. Alright, so there's a turret breakdown. Viper autopsy. I think I might do the turret breakdown just because, like, there is a UFO flying around us, so. All this stuff is like plated armor takes a while. Let's do
the turret
breakdown first.
We see employed by Advent throughout their various facilities and security checkpoints are automated, much in the same way the alien mechanized units are. A significant amount of time was likely spent developing the optical sensors and targeting system, which I expect Shin will want to thoroughly examine following the disassembly process.
Dude, he actually autopsies the turret.
Constant vigil over my activities is starting to wear thin. I consider myself a patient man, but eventually she's going to have to trust me if we're going to achieve our goals.
Oh look, it's like inner politics at fucking XCOM HQ. Supplies. Oh no. Targeting innocent civilians. Alright, one sec. I want to make that fucking nice weapon there.
Commander?
How much does it cost? Gauss cannon. Ooh, 150 supplies. And mag cannon is that big ass rifle. How many more supplies do I need for this? I don't know. I think just the sniper is okay. Oh, no, I'm gonna save it right now, and what if I just continue with the fucking... the scanning? Because I'm so close. Get my shot. Okay. Carry on.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Because we're not actually skipping it.
The lab is currently idle. We're wasting valuable time and resources by not conducting any research. Please consider providing us with a directive as soon as possible.
Advent doesn't seem to have any issues stationing completely autonomous weapons in close proximity to the people in those cities. Really shows you how much they care.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Okay, let me just finish this. Yeah, whatever. Avatar Project, we don't care.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar Project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Oh, we need supplies! There we go. Okay, now we're gonna go to do this mission.
Setting course for the Western U.S. Precinct.
See, we didn't need to do it immediately. Dark event complete. Advent cracks down on resistance recruitment, increasing cost of recruits by 100% for a month. Holy shit. We are gonna be doing this though. But wait, we're not fucking dead yet. Not the end of the episode. I haven't said we will be watching yet.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
We are gonna build the mag cannon, except I'm fucking $1 short. This is the story of my life. Fucking $1 short. I'm very sad right now. I could just go to black market and sell like one thing. Let's do that, actually.
New course.
This shit's burning, and we're just gonna go fuck off to here. All right. Hello, black market man. I want to sell Stone Lancer.
Commander, resistance forces in this region are in hiding as a result of recent setbacks. If you wish to contact them again.
I just needed $1. Holy shit. Dude, $1 and I would have fucking saved them, but apparently no. I did have enough time to fucking finish the scan, though. That is like the saddest fucking thing I've ever fucking seen. Actually, it saved it when we lost contact. Luckily, I did make that nice permanent save before I did all the other stuff. So, we're just gonna go back there, fuck it. You guys don't tell me what to do. I'm just gonna repeat everything and then, yeah, load it up.
Setting course for Western United States.
So I changed the order, and yeah, I can do it now.
Local resistance force.
No, I can't do it now.
After the recent
fuck. I was literally a minute short, but that's fine. I saved it again. Before I did that action, so I have barely enough time to do it after scanning that region. So, but yeah, we'll do it for next time as soon as I fly over there. I find that kind of amusing, actually.
Setting course.
So we cannot make that other weapon now.
Western United States.
Yeah, we know about that. Like literally, it's like minutes away from fucking not being able to do it. So, but we will do that next time, guys. So remember, we'll be watching.